We don't have a national secretary. We have the national secretary.
Fumbwe.
Boman is humble. Your group has been disbanded by the national secretary. What is your immediate comment?
Well, first and foremost, we don't have a national secretary.
Since when?
I know that the national secretary by now, he must be suspended pending expulsion from the party because of close indiscipline which he has caused to our party. And for him to behave in the kangaroo manner, it won't help him. Because this is not a party for Mr. Kachingwe, and this is not a party for an individual. This is a party which was formed under the collective of different people. And Mr. Kachingwe, we know that is a crook, and he has been sponsored, and we have been talking about this. This is not the first time, but he has just provoked the sleeping lion. He will never, ever enter this place again. Because we are here, and we are here to put things in order. I thank you.
What's the way forward?
We are sorting him out. We are moving him now. If he's here, we are moving him now, and we are going to do it forcefully if you won't go out. Because this is not a kangaroo place. This is a political party which was founded under the fundamental of democracy. And if we can misbehave like Mr. Kachingwe, the behavior which has exhibited today, we are very sorry and we will sort him out. I thank you.
What mandate do you have to say what you're saying?
I have the mandate. I'm a youth of this party and I have the mandate. The mandate which I have is to protect the integrity of the party. I thank you.
Major was elected at the convention.
Major was elected.
In his office.
Major
you
was
were not elected.
Exactly. Major was elected by the convention.
Yes.
And if he has caused harm to the party, an elected member, he can face a disciplinary action.
So you haven't followed those disciplinary procedures?
I'm not in the executive to follow those disciplinary action because even him, he has misbehaved. On this one, he has misbehaved.
No, but he has papers indicating that the current MMD president is a member of
an oversight for the MMD.
You want to go?
But sir, do you still maintain the position of what you said earlier?
No problem. Let's go.